UK Business Secretary Grant Shapps is facing backlash for posting an edited picture on Twitter, removing former Prime Minister Boris Johnson. Mr. Shapps posted the picture celebrating the launch of a satellite from British soil for the first time. It was quickly pointed out, though, that it was photoshopped, marked by the strangely blurred space in the middle. Grant Shapps has since deleted the tweet and denied any knowledge of it being doctored.